What's going on YouTube? This is your boy The Vintage Man. We are back with another video, and today I went up to the mall, man, to try to find a pair of sneakers I released last week. And you know, today is the day that Footlocker Temp Sports Foot Action and pretty much every single store lets the pairs that were reserved go to the public, and I went up to the mall at the right time, man, so we finally have them in the day. Before we get into it, right now what I need you guys to do is subscribe right now to the channel, ring notification bell for your boys so you never miss another video that drops from the channel. We got another sneaker pickup, another addition to the collection, and these right here are hopefully they surprise me when I grab them and see them in hand. It's gonna be my first time seeing them with you guys, man. And head over to Instagram, give your boy a follow with The Vintage World. It will be linked down below in the description box. And smash that like button for your boy for the newest addition to the sneaker collection, man. Let's get right into the sneaker pickup. Let's get it. All right, guys, and here we have it. Here we have it. Foot Locker came in clutch. I hit him up and I was like, yo, do you have a size 9? It was like, no, we only have a size 8.5 left. And I was like, yo, hold that for me real quick, please. I'm like 10 minutes away from the mall. Just hold them down for your boy, and they did. I finally have them in right now, and I was able to use my military discount, saving 20% off of these sneakers, and I got them joints for under retail. You cannot go wrong with that. But here you have it. You see the bag, you see it. Let's get into the sneakers, because I'm very interested to see how these things look in hand, man. So I'm like back and forth from the mall to the crib just so I can record this video for you guys, so the Vintage Squad can see the newest sneaker pickup. So let's get out of the bag. And as you guys know, that Foot Locker now is just emailing you the receipt. They don't even give you the receipt anymore. So everything is like contactless, I guess you could say. Germ-free and all that good stuff, man. So here we have it, Air Jordan 5. You see the box already. Retro, white, ghost, green, and core purple. I got these in the size 8.5. It retail for $190, and I checked out with like $164, I believe. See if you can pick up that official size tag right there. Blam, blam, there you have it. Got your Nike Air right here. And let's peel these things out of the box. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Finally, I have them in hand. Let's see how these things look. Drum roll, please. Vintage Squad. And here we have it. Air Jordan 5 Bel Air 2.0s. And me having these in hand, let me check them out real quick. Get a good little look. They smelling real good, you feel me? And the leather quality is looking just like the Air Jordan 5 Fire Reds that we got earlier this year. So I'm really liking how Jordan brand is upping the quality on some of our sneakers, our 5s, our 3s. I'm really digging how they come with the overall quality on the sneaker, man. Not a lot of, you know what I'm saying, glue stains. We got a couple and not a lot of factory flaws. I'm really liking these in hand. I'm glad I went to the mall and picked these things up. Let's pull the other one out of the box real quick. Come with some extra laces. And yeah, man, I'm actually liking these, man. I was not able to get the first pair that I released. Check these out right here. I know it's kind of bright, but I'm gonna give you guys a lot of B-roll. And I'm happy I went to go grab these things, man. I was not able to get the 1.0s of the Bel Airs. I really like those a lot more than these right here. But these will do just good for your boy, The Vintage. I'm happy to have at least one of the Bel Airs in the collection. This shoe is super funky, man. Got colors everywhere, all types of colors. I'm really liking the inner of the sneaker, man. You got a whole bunch of different designs. And the outsole right here, as you guys can see, kind of like some dirt marks or something. Maybe somebody tried it on, I'm not too sure. But like I said, nothing too crazy with the sneakers. I took an L on the sneakers app. I tried to get them, didn't do a live cop, but we have them in today. Yo, right now in the comment section below, let me know if you picked up a pair of these Air Jordan 5 Bel Air 2.0s. And let me know if you got the first pair that I released maybe like 5-6 years ago, I'm not too sure. I think it released back when I was in high school and your boy had no funds to pick them things up. I'm liking how the back of the Jumpman came. I'm gonna give you guys some B-roll of that. It's almost like a double Jumpman, and on the side, something I was complaining about with the Air Jordan 5 Fire Reds, we got the 2-3 on the side, man. I really, really love that. I wish they would've had the 2-3 on the side of the Air Jordan 5 Fire Reds and the Metallic 5s that we got a couple years back. It would've just put that shoe on a whole nother level if they were released with the 2-3 on the side. I've been seeing a lot of restocks on Finish Line, Foot Action, and even on Foot Locker for a couple of sizes of these Air Jordan 5s. Something similar to what we've seen with the Air Jordan 6 DMPs. Countless restocks over and over again. Hopefully they don't do that with this one, because maybe we might see this resale value on these grow just like we've seen the first pair of Bel Airs do. I think right now the regular pair of the Bel Air 5s are going for about $700 in the size 9. So maybe in the next couple years, these things will shoot up. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. If you wanna see a full review and on feet, I'm down to do it, let me know. I'm gonna throw the green laces in there, cause I feel like that will throw this shoe over top. I think the first pictures I seen maybe with some fakes, I don't know what it was. I was just scrolling on Instagram, early pictures of some sneakers, and I thought that I seen the whole upper of these joints 3M. Right now that I have them in hand, I see no 3M in the sneaker. I think certain portions of these Air Jordan 5s go in the dark, like the Jumpman on the back, and I believe the 2-3 on the side. I'm not too sure. I seen a couple of pictures, like I said, floating around after the release date of these joints, and it was looking very, very clean, man. See some reviews and on feeds, and I cannot wait to throw these things on feet. So if you guys want to see a full review and on feet, let me know right now in the comment section below. Matter of fact, let's get this video up to 300 likes, and I would definitely drop that review and on feet for the Vintage Squad, man. So under retail pickup, you cannot go wrong with that. These things sold out super fast on release day, like I said, kind of hard to get. And I think that's why the resale price was up there in the 230s, 240s, man. But after these restocks and stuff like that, you could probably find a pair for around 220 bucks. So yeah, that's pretty much it, man. My newest pickup to the collection under retail, Air Jordan 5 Bel Airs. Let me give you guys some dope B-roll at the end of the video. But like I said, if you want to see a full review and on feet, let's get this video up right now to 300 likes. Subscribe to the channel if you have not subscribed already. Ring notification bell for your boys so you never miss another video, live stream, live cop, pickup vlog, anything that happens with your boy DaVinci's as far as sneakers, I will bring it to the Vintage Squad, man. Smash the like button right now for your boy. Let's get this up to 300 likes for that review and on feet over these Air Jordan 5 Bel Air 2.0s. Head over to Instagram, give your boy a follow at DaVinci's World. It'll be linked down below in the description box. And with all that being said, man, we're about to jump straight into a quick little B-roll portion over my newest sneaker pickup that I got for under retail, which you cannot go wrong with, man. Peace.